Manu ka Colgate are now into the final facing Jaffna Stallions. What would be your message to the fans in Pakistan and Sri Lanka? Because there have been massive support for Colgate from both the countries.
See, it's a privilege for me to captain the side after the great Shahid Afridi left the country. But I took it as a challenge, and I think it's, you know, fortunes have changed on us, and we, being underdogs, we have come to the finals now. But as I promised the fans before, we are holding the fort, and we are going to give our best shot today as well.
Jaffna have been upper, they have got upper hand as far as the, you know, group stage goes, but knockout stages are always tricky. So do you think that it's a 50-50 game for both the parties?
See, it depends. I would say the team that does least number of mistakes would win the game. And so far, Golgadis have been really good. So we had a quarter-final, a semi-final and a final to play. But both occasions in the quarters and semi-finals, I think we've been under a lot of pressure, but we managed it well to come to the finals.
So what are your expectations? Do you think that now that the team is clicking collectively, Golgadis are now in a much better position? Because previously there were individual performances.
Yeah, see, for us to win, we have seen it's a collective. It has been a collective performance. Individual performance does matter, but it has never won us games. So thanks to all the juniors who have supported me and the staff, I think we have a great chance of clinching title.